Alright guys, welcome back to game 3 of the 4th CGGP. We are in a pretty tight race. Well, we being, not me. But we decided to go a second part for this. Meanwhile, Kickle is taking a squat on my screen, so I think we should go and let him relieve himself and finish up this game.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of disturbing on my screen. You'll see it when you see it. Right, ready to go on go?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, I had a bit of a slight brain fart. Nothing too serious, thankfully, but... Ah!
Whoa!
What? I got hit by that. Excuse me. Game.
Princess.
Looks.
Excuse!
Oh, you're doing that one.
And Dyne.
Oh, me, princess!
And Dyne channels the inner Steve Martin.
Huh?
Yes, Steve Martin was known for saying in one of his movies, "Well, excuse me!"
But that's not what we were referring to.
I know, you were actually referring to
that
Link
very
Zelda.
Bad Zelda cartoon.
So bad is good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Coke is done. Coke is dead. I defeat the Coke.
You killed the one-eyed chicken.
Chicken.
Crap.
Oops. That, for some reason, looks like Daisy wearing a red dress. For some reason.
No, yeah. Well, Daisy's cute, so it works.
Yes.
I saved a bunch of burgers! Yes! Fruitland! This is Cakeland! What am I doing saving burgers? unless they're croquettes.
Alright. Begin Fruitland.
Oh, I hear my phone. Screw that. Actually, my parents' phone.
Oh, they can't go over that. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. The good thing is that infinite continues is always a welcomed addition.
Okay, finally figured something out. Okay, let's hope it works.
Oh, I should tell you guys, even though scoring is high in this game, you don't get one-ups from points. You have to pick up one-up items.
Yeah, I imagine.
I'm talking to a twin-tailed candy girl.
Oh, shit, son. What up?
Fruitland.
Alright, first stage of Fruitland is done.
Oh, I'm fighting turtles.
Wow.
Actually, they're kappas, but...
Eat it.
Yeah.
Ah! Dang it.
A moment, but I figured it out pretty quickly.
Kickle, help them all out!
Oh, bombs. Except not really.
I think I should call Sparky's in this one.
Sparky.
I should just kill all the turtles and it'll be...
Oh, I got detonated by the bombs.
I should not walk right into the turtles!
No. You shouldn't.
No.
I'm probably not gonna make it to World 4.
Oh god, what am I supposed to do?
I'm hoping to at least beat World 4.
Oh, wait a minute, I figured out what you're supposed to do.
I beat World 3 and reach World 4, bleh.
I get it now, I understand.
I'm running up the middle of the floor.
It took a moment, but I now understand the level.
Okay, this is a fun one.
Alright, stage 2 of Fruitland done.
Okay, and run! Run away.
Oh, this is a bit of a looped spiral.
There we go, and I succeeded in the stealth mission. The armor guy did not see me.
Balls.
Jawbreakers.
Hey, clown bastards, you're gonna get it.
Oops.
That was ridiculously easy. Stage 3 done.
Okay, I have to sing right now.
Okay.
So I'm now on to stage 4.
Ah, that's perfect. Okay.
Oh, this one's got a lot going for it.
Wait, Thunder, have you started Fruitland yet?
I am on stage 4 of Fruitland.
Ah, dang it. Man, I took so long trying to figure out what to do, and now it cost me.
So, what, am I in third now?
Yeah, most likely.
Oh, shit, son.
Okay, go that way.
Oh, damn. Do I have to outrun these red balls that are shooting at me, Am I allowed to? Is there a way I can defend myself?
Finally, I beat Fruitland Stage 1.
Yeah, put up stoppers.
Stoppers.
Yep.
I wasn't fast enough.
Okay, Fruitland 2. Here we go.
Oh wait a minute! I see what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to keep going to the top and just put a stopper in its place.
Yep.
I see what they were trying. Oh, I somehow still managed to get hit. Balls, Mahoney.
Okay, this is an interesting level. But not that hard once you figure it out. I don't wanna kill. Oh, darn, I was totally wrong. Still totally wrong. But, okay, I remember what I have to do here. Yeah, this is a clever little trick.
Oh shit!
This is gonna be a bit annoying.
That's close.
How am I gonna get out without getting hit? Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Whatever you do,
that's exactly.
Whatever you do, Thunder, don't get hit.
That's always what you have to do. Don't get hit.
Shake.
Okay. Block the spiky wheel of death.
Oh no! I didn't want to remove that one.
The enemies go flying, and bingo.
I was on the ascent to get the last one, and then I blew it.
I grabbed some kind of ring and made mushrooms appear.
Oh, you got the bonus ring.
Ah.
Okay.
Oh, I cannot think on my feet when it comes to these hammer levels.
Oh, Jesus, that was close.
Okay, I guess I beat Fruitland 2.
Yes! Is that the fifth stage done? I can't even remember now. I think it was the fourth stage, and I just beat it.
I'm on Fruitland 3 right now.
Yep, that was the fourth stage, so I'm on number 5. These are some green peas.
There we go, I might as well pick up the one.
Oh. There's no comment for that one.
Oh, Homer Simpson's coming after me. I saved all the donuts.
Good job.
Of course, I saved cookies in the last level, so now I got Cookie Monster after me, too.
Okay. Let's stop. Let's put it... No. Actually, no. That is where I want it. Oh, no! I hate these bears. The bears are annoying because it's like they don't stay... Or whatever these creatures are, because they never stay as what I want.
I think they're actually Tanukis.
Tanukis, yeah, because they don't... You freeze them, but they don't stay as that.
Yep, and that's their point. They're fake house.
Bunch of pricks. Oh god, I'm trying to get these...
Alright, Fruitland 3 done!
This is gonna be a bit annoying. Oh god! I just realized the trick to this one. Because I looked down a little further.
Alright.
Ah, I killed myself!
I see what you're supposed to do.
Right.
I now see what you're supposed to do.
Well, that was a death for the books.
Thunder, you had the exact same problem I was having in Fruitland 1.
It took a second, but I now understand what has to be done. Oh, right. That's the fake
there
out.
There go. Freeze, Mr. Hat.
Oh.
Cherry cannons, huh?
Come on, I need...
There we go.
I need just a couple more, and I need it to be in an area. You, sir, can go away. Get destroyed. Thank you. He got flattened. I found that incredibly amusing.
Oh, crap.
Oh, crab. Alright, yes, there we go. That stage is done. I'm actually doing pretty well right now. Had a bit of a slow start, but I'm picking up the pace. On to stage 6.
Oh, okay, I thought I died, but I got the last bag. Oh, that's a nerve-wracking level. You have to avoid a lot of bombs.
Are these nuts? Is this a sack? Game, yep. Do you have... Or do I just have a terrible... Hello. Oh, that's actually... Oh, okay, so that was pretty easy. Just had to do that once, and then I was set... Oh, I was home free. Stage 6 done.
Okay.
Alright, stage 7. Okay, this is a bit... This is a bit of a mess. I will not lie. Oh, God!
Okay, I'm trying to remember how to solve this one.
How am I gonna... How does the game expect me to get that? Is there a trick that I must pull off?
Unfortunately, I can't recall.
Oh, I see what it wants me to do. I see now. That's pretty clever. All right, and there we go. Stage 7 done.
Okay.
I'm on a roll. I'm doing well.
Okay, well, I'm trying to get back on track.
Oh, and I killed both the chickens. Fortunately, they respawned.
Oh no, I'm being talked to a mango.
Actually, it's an orange.
It looks like a mango to me for some reason, or a peach, but it's. Actually, how would it be an orange? It has leaves on it.
I could be wrong. I can't think of the graphics. I'm trying to solve puzzles.
Well, it isn't
okay,
an endless game. Graphics
I think it's
funny.
Furland 4, I just beat.
Oh god, there are some cannons on wheels that are moving around.
Okay, I'm on Furland 5.
Fortunately, you can freeze those.
That is good.
Five.
Oh. Oh, I see that they only get temporarily frozen.
Yep.
Oh.
But you can shatter them.
Nice.
Oh, if you make the world 3 pairs, there's one trick you need to know. If a block is up against a spring, you can push it before it bounces back. Push it perpendicular.
Oh. That was balls.
What's up, yo?
Bitch. Okay, I've got
you, bitch. You, bitch.
And I kill myself. Excellent. Okay.
Now
no, I don't remember
you.
Him.
Oh.
I never got that sword. You was the one who got that sword. You remember?
Is she plotting your death again?
Oh, I see what I was doing. I was trying to freeze and it wasn't freezing, then I realized, oh wait, I was pressing A.
Okay, World 3 boss cutscene. Viewers, seizure warning!
You, sir, are pretty far ahead. I'm questioning if you've actually died once, because I think the answer to that is no.
I've gotten game over.
It's on the way to get the axe, actually.
You have?
Yep.
Judging at the rate you're going, it certainly doesn't seem like it.
I am not going to beat World 4 once it's over, though. But I'm actually surprised I'm going this fast, because this game is a lot shorter when you dwell on it. Okay, hardest boss in the game, unfortunately.
Are you actually going to beat this before the half hour's up?
Oh, I'm not.
Well, you're going pretty fast, you said, so...
Well, he's the one who's used to playing this game, I would imagine he's on to something.
Okay, this is actually training for the final boss in WarioWare.
Okay, I just need one more. One more. You get out of the way, and bam! Stage, I think that's 7 done, or is that 8? I can't remember. I see what you mean now, Dyne. That was stage... 8, that was 8! That was stage 8 done, so I'm on the stage 9. Oh, there's a lot of there's a lot of springs. Well, 6 springs. That's still an okay number. Ooh. Oh!
Okay, oh. I killed the Kappa!
Oh, I see what you have to do here. I see it already.
Hardest boss, but probably the fastest to
I have an idea. Oh, I should have gotten all the way for that idea first.
That's a cool mechanic. Okay, I'm going to try that. Okay,
we got 15 minutes or so.
Let's try that again, and this time actually...
And the reason why a sequel to this game was never made, the map of Toyland is shaped like a gun.
Oh. Is that actually the reason?
Probably not.
Yeah, I was about to say that. That seemed a bit... Yes! I knew it! Oh, bomb! Sparkle had to ruin my day. That's fine. This one's pretty easy to this one's pretty easy, to be fair.
Oh! Close. Another close one! But yeah, 4-1 is another nerve-wracking level. You just have to move right.
Oh! I was pressing A! Why wasn't it working?
Okay, another Fruitland stage done.
Okay, I'm fighting my evil clones.
I'm fighting John Cena. Oh wait, this isn't 2015 anymore. What? Why? Oh.
See, so I'm on Fruitland 6. Where are you at?
Merry Christmas!
Where are you at, Thunder?
I'm on like stage 9, I believe.
Okay, so you're 3 ahead of me then.
Yes, and I have no idea where Paris is because he's being Mr. Quiet Man.
He's being Mr. Concentration Mode.
Oh, come on! I'm not trying to.
Or maybe he just wants to be Kurobe 2.0.
This is not for the week, and this should wrap up 4.
There we go, Jesus. That took too long to do.
Alright. Got all the popsicles on that one. That felt good.
Okay. Fruitland 6 done.
And stage 9 done.
Yeah, I actually wanted to do this for SLPH for a while, but it never came up.
This would be a pretty decent race. I will admit, I'm actually quite enjoying this game so far.
Me too!
Unfortunately, I got shot. Yeah, it would make a decent race if someone called for it, of course. Second game over.
Oh, this is another one with one of those, wham-bam thank you mans. How am I gonna do this? Okay. That I see how this works. Nice. Okay. Easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
Okay. Boom, boom, boom.
Alright, Fruitland 7 done.
Boom, boom. Bingo. I saved the toy soldier.
And stage 10 done.
If I get far enough, I'll save Das Boot.
Alright, I'm okay with the amount of progress that I am making so far. I will admit, this rock candy controller that I'm using, that's technically a 360 controller, this thing is pretty solid for $25.
Okay, SOS level isn't hard. Have to be patient.
Dead.
You have another one where you have to avoid the spiky wheels of death.
I won't lie, I am not entirely certain on what you're supposed to do here.
That's why it's a puzzle game.
Just like Wario's Woods.
Oh, I see now. I see.
Wait, is this harder than Wario's Woods?
I don't know.
No. Of course, Wario's Woods isn't that good of a puzzle game anyway.
I figured it out. No. No, damn it. No, sir. You go there. All right. Derp. Derpity derp derp.
Okay, I see.
Oh no, I think I'm... Wait, no. I can go over here. You can go over out. Go around. Oh no! Aw, oh, it's gone. Oh, wait a minute. I see. Down there.
Okay. So, what I need to do...
Oh, this one's gonna be a little bit of a pain just simply just because I want to... just to get this thing to kind of work the way I want it to work. Oh, shoot. I gotta figure... What is the pattern for this one? I don't know.
There we go.
So, I'm on that stage where you have to... You only have one of the blue guys and you have to send the cube... in a pattern. I don't know the pattern.
Who popped the balloon? Right. I said Das Boot! Another hammer puzzle.
Demands a sacrifice.
Okay, so I'm on Fruitland 9 right now.
The thing is, if I go there, it just appears. How was I doing it earlier? I don't remember now. Shit. Son, what up?
Oh, that doesn't work.
Yeah, I gotta let that one go.
Okay, guys.
This is gonna take a bit, I think, personally.
There we go, got that one.
Oh wait, hang on. You go away, you stupid penguin. Down here it goes. Around it go. And big bada boom bada bing, stage done.
Yep, doesn't that feel good?
Yep, just took this.
Oh, I saved the creepy dolls!
Alright, I think that was stage 11. I think I have 6 more stages on Fruitland to go.
I got 10 on Toyland, I think I'm only halfway done.
I'm just gonna start counting.
Toyland, is that the final world of the game?
It is.
Oh, I got a couple more of these. That was incredibly easy. I did that in the first go. Oh, no, bomb, 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 bomb. You son of a bitch. Stupid blue guy. Trying to rule the day. Trying to kill Mr. Kickle here. He's just trying to do his job. He's just trying to do it for his family.
Oh, how do I do this?
Go away, you two.
Okay, I have an idea.
Oh, he died prematurely. Sweet! 5 more stages to go. If I keep the rate up on this, is gonna be the second game in this that I'll have won't be lasting, which is gonna be pretty nice.
Yeah, you're doing well.
Especially since I'm completely 100% blind at this game prior to this race.
And Gold's blind in where he's at, too.
Right.
Paris, did you do any practice for this?
I learned this at too.
Oh, so you did. Well, I'm pretty sure I know where you are, and that's probably definitely second.
Ah! He turned around!
Problem is, he's being Mr. I'm not saying where I am, so...
Well, we already know he's in World 3.
Okay.
Alright, another Fruitland stage time.
Aw, oh, damn it.
Yeah, unless you guys can keep
I don't like the amount of obstacles. Oh, God, balls.
Oh, shiz!
Just say you're on stage 3 and that's all we need to know. Oh no.
Oh wow. Yeah.
I'll pick that up, because why not?
And mode down! Take that, Dark Nut.
Right, one. I'll take a bit of a risk here. Come on, stop. Don't go down that way. Go up.
Oh, no. I can never remember how to do
this
one.
It's not what I wanted, buddy. Oh, I'm sure.
Okay, I don't want to do that one first.
Okay, I need one more. Oh, may not be able to execute it now. Shit, it's too late, son! Wait, yes, trap it in there. Good, that is a good move. I trapped it. Good. That was a... I am perfectly okay with what I have just done, because it worked.
Okay. Ah, it didn't work! I died.
No, it's not gonna work! No! No, 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 buddy! No! Oh my god, I am not... I got an itch in my eye. It's not good.
Oh, never good. Never fun.
Nope.
There we go. Okay, I'm safe.
I don't like being in this situation. God, no. There's so much crap going on here, I'm getting, like, panicked.
Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Okay, now let's date now. I think that was,
Whoa! No! That was close.
That was Fruitland 10.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, I got hit, damn it. Oh.
Oh, we got 4 minutes, by the way.
4 minutes, got it.
Oh, I still hate it. I need to figure out a way to do that without those green spiky bits trying to ruin me and make me feel sad. Oh, should be paying attention is what I should be doing. Okay, now I'll keep that there for now. I say that and then that happens. Oh, balls Mahoney. God, these stupid green spiky bits. Like, I want to figure out a way to trap them so I don't run into them.
Oh, that was a fun level. Okay, someone's whistling and the dog's barking.
I'm guessing there's no way to get rid of those green spiky bits.
Okay.
Yep, that was what I thought. Okay.
Expertly played.
Okay, so I don't need to go in there again. I'm gonna block it off. So
the trap. What the heck did I save? I saved Eggplant Man here. Eggplant Wizards are taking over.
I don't even know what you're. Are you okay, buddy?
Got him.
Got him.
Got him. This game is rather fun.
Yeah, agreed. It is.
Oh wait, that's right, I actually can't leave that. This is gonna be difficult by all means.
Okay, how do I get
Because I can't
that?
Keep them trapped in there forever.
Oh! that wasn't gonna work anyway.
No. Can one of them go back up so I can temporarily...
Okay, I know what I have to do.
I just gotta do it as a temporary. That's all I need.
Stopper there. Stopper there.
Oh, that could be a problem.
Stopper there. Stopper there. Bam!
Please, 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 please. No, 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 no.
Okay.
You are.
That was a bit complicated, but got to beat that one. See, I have 6 left in Fruitland.
Oh my god,
I'm on Fruitland 12.
No. Go. Yes! Oh, I did it.
Hole in one!
Oh, that was stressful, but
hole
I did it.
Hole in one or two!
Four more stages left in Fruitland.
Okay, then Thunder, you got third. I got 6 left in Fruitland.
Hey, I third in more than one game this time.
Yep, and it was all because of my screw-up in Fruitland 1.
Oh, Jesus, this is...
Alright, how much time left, Dyne?
15 seconds.
Alright.
Oh, the thing didn't work. Excuse me, buddy.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna finish this level and pause there.
I'll be fair, I've been against group first. The third. I wish I could have said first.
Okay, pause everybody.
Alright, we're done.
Alright, so... I'm basically glad you guys enjoyed this. I didn't know how people would react to it. So, up next is our last game of the GP. It is Gold's Choice. It is Donkey Kong Country 3. We'll see you guys then.